when we're implementing a new infrastructure, a new product, there's a substantial overhead, a technical overhead in actually getting the monitoring working. Monitoring observability should be kind of tier one as far as developers are concerned. So we came up with this hybrid model. Now this hybrid model is broadly using the best tool for the job. For AWS workloads, Amazon CloudWatch seems to be the best tool for the job. The metrics are already in there. We can put our logs in there. We can use traces and everything. CloudWatch, over the last few years, has really come on leaps and bounds. It's really matured as an observability platform in its own right. For dashboarding, Amazon Managed Grafana has been an absolute game changer. It's got a great pricing model. It's very full-featured. It's all integrated for getting that single pane of glass because we don't have to worry about account boundaries and things like that. Our developers should be building monitoring into the application as opposed to it being an afterthought. What that means for our operations team is that they can spend more time operating, keeping things secure and innovating as opposed to having to configure a separate third-party monitoring tool. So it's wins all around. We can spend more time bringing more features to market rather than worrying about the nuts and bolts of having to configure monitoring tools. It's all right there.